another box. I never made the escape out because second box came in the mail. The first one was dropped at the door, but this one was in the box outside. So let's see who it is from and what we got. Let's judge your packaging. Judge your packaging.
The circle of judgment never fails to destroy their self-esteem.
My trusty scissors. Oh, it looks like it might be the same person as the last one.
Wrong!
Tape. And plastic bag. Never good.
Like a little kid begging me to play with it. For 15 minutes.
We got some loose comic books and they're facing down and I didn't see that one. All right. Oh, I think I did see that one. Let's see what we got. And paperwork. Okay, let's see. It's awesome, but so these are pretty blind to me. I don't remember what I got, but I know I got a good deal. So what do we got right here? Nice. Very nice. Nice. AMS 007. Sensational Spider-Man 1. They're all new. Project Twilight, Peter Parker, The Spectacular Spider-Man. New, what do we got? A little. No, we're good. All right, here, now we got the, Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 1. The other. Oh, we got another one in the back. Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man. Number 2, the other. So we got a blue and a red. So I like blue. Okay. Spider-Man and Deadpool, number 11. Penn and Teller. This is pretty dope. It's in perfect condition. Another Project Twilight, Spectacular Spider-Man, number 2. Can always use doubles. I think that's a double. Wolverine Origins number 8. Oh, this is pretty sick. These are all in perfect condition. Wolverine Origins number 14. Oh, there's some in the back. Oh, double bagged. Ugh, I hate double bagged, but whatever. Wolverine Origins number 15. Okay, I'm not that picky. So long as they're in perfect condition, I don't care. I can rebag them. Wolverine Origins number 9 and number 12. So double bag. Oh wow, this is really nice. Wow. Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 1 in near mint, or as the sticker says. Ooh. Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 8 upside down. And Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 9. I like these thick bags. I'm kind of old, but I like them. All right, let's move some of these guys. So far, I'm digging it. I'm liking it. Let's see. All right, Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 10. Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 11. Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 12. X-Force number 4. New X-Force, huh? Kind of like that cover with Wolverine on it. Wolverine Origins number 9. Man, I'm seeing double. My eyes are so bad. Can't wait to get those spectacles in, man. Wolverine, Black and White and Blood. Oh, Black, White and Blood. Number 1. Dang, this is really awesome. Yeah. Thanks. Yeah, I'm very happy so far. I don't know. I mean, I'm happy. Wolverine Origins number 1. Sick. All right. Wolverine 3. I got a Wolverine lot. That's right, I got a Wolverine lot. Wolverine 4. Omega Red on it. I got a double bagged right here. Wolverine Origins number 8. And number 7. So this is number 8. And here's number 7. They're priced, but it's not what I paid for them. This is really cool. The Black Order, number 2. It's got, I think that's Hela, right? Hela on the cover? I'm not sure. Let's see. Let's get these guys out of here. Stagger stack. If you're gonna stack, stagger. Oh, cool. Guardians of the Galaxy, number 1. All right, now that we got those guys out of the way, what's next? Guardians of the Galaxy 01.1. Brian Michael Bendis. Okay. Guardians of the Galaxy 1. Okay. Hela on the cover again. Is that the same thing? Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 2. I have to see if these are variants. I'm so sorry. I don't know the variants very well, and my eyesight's not good. Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 3. These are all worth more than $2 for sure. Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man number 7. The Prowler. Friendly, Empire Captain Marvel, number 19. Looks like she's holding Mjolnir. Guardians of the Galaxy, number 1? Is this a different? I gotta read these. These have little... I think these are, so they're variants of the same one. That's pretty awesome. Nebula number 1, that's a sick cover, Nebula. Infinity, part 1 of 6. Jonathan Hickman, or what is this, first name Jonathan? I really like his writing, excuse me. Annihilation, Scourge, Silver Surfer 1. Nihilus, alright. Oh, just a collapse like the last one. Didn't lose any. Another one of these, Spider-Man number 11 with Spider-Man and Deadpool with Penn and Teller. Oh, cool. Okay, now we're getting into Wolverine number 4. This is a pretty awesome cover, Omega Red cover. Pretty sick. Double bag ones. Wolverine Origins number 6. And Wolverine Origins number 7. Sorry, number 8 and number 7. Number 7 and number 8. Spider-Man number 5. Spider-Man number 4. Chadwick Boseman tribute. Excuse me. Spider-Man number 3. J.J. Abrams. Henry Abrams. Huh. Interesting. J.J. Abrams, huh? Sensational Spider-Man number 1. Black symbiote suit. I wonder if that's a reprint. Amazing Spider-Man. Renew Your Vows number 1. Huh. They're really interesting covers, I'm telling you. Alright. Avenging Spider-Man Annual number 1. Ben Grimm on the cover. Marvel Knights. Very cool. Marvel Knights Spider-Man number 1. And perfect. It's got some ticks, but oh well. And lastly, Nonstop Spider-Man number 1. Yeah. I don't know how I feel about my Spidey being, yeah, on drugs. But if he's all gooned out, I don't think I want to read it. And I heard it was kind of a crazy story anyways, but knowing me, I'll probably try to read it once my glasses are here. I'm going to go crazy on this stuff, but let me sit down for a second. All in all, this was a really wonderful haul. I want to thank the person that sent it to me. Again, I still don't know who you are, but I will put your name right here. Also, I want to thank my friends and new subscribers. My friends are awesome. They've been sending me stuff. My channel is stuff we make. I don't get anything off the internet or you know, anything that's free music or anything like that. We make all of it, so I just hope that you like it. I hope that you like this video. And again, I love you guys. Thank you so much.